This video shows how to open a link in a new browser tab in the Chrome browser. By opening a link in a new browser tab, I can have my course open and easily switch back to the demo course that I'm working on. While I'm enrolled in any course, I can right-click on the My Institution tab and choose Open Link in New Tab. I can then click on the new tab, navigate to the other course I want to work on, and I can switch between the two tabs very easily by holding down the Control key and the Tab key simultaneously.